Founded in 1989, MNC Group has grown to become the leading investment group in Indonesia. Under the leadership of its founder and executive chairman Haritanu Sudibyo, MNC Group has three strategic investments: media, financial services, and entertainment, lifestyle, property, and hospitality. Media Nusantara Citra, or MNC, being part of the media business within MNC Group, owns and operates four national free-to-air TV stations, or FTA, RCTI, MNC TV, GTV, and iNews, with its fastest-growing OTT streaming service called RCTI Plus. In content, MNC produces 23,000 hours a year for its own FTA, third parties, cinemas, and digital platforms, with more than 300,000 hours of content library. It also has the largest talent management with close to 400 artists under management. MNC started back in 2001 when it acquired RCTI. A few years after, the group acquired GTV, MNC TV, and started its own content production and went public in 2007 with stock code MNCN. The IPO was the largest at that time in Indonesia. Post-IPO, iNews was established, and today the four FTA, RCTI, MNC TV, GTV, and iNews have the largest nationwide audience share of more than 40% and ad spend share of 45%. MNC has invested significant resources in broadcast and production facilities, which enable the company to produce high-quality programs, such as drama series, talent search like The Indonesian Idol, The Voice, MasterChef, Rising Star, and big music concerts, as well as awarding programs like TV Awards and Movie Awards. It also produces high-quality animation exported globally. In the last 3 years, MNC expanded its digital initiatives by developing mobile apps for its FTA and started to upload its content on YouTube in short and medium formats. MNC has gained one of the largest views and subscribers globally on YouTube, with more than 2 billion views generated every month. MNC also operates as Multi-Channel Network, or MCN, which has the fastest growing numbers of views and subscribers in Indonesia. MNC operates three portals focusing on general and news content called OKZone, Sindo News, and iNews.id. OKZone today has the largest daily unique visitors of more than 20 million, Sindo News has more than 4 million, and iNews.id has 3 million. To capture a significant share in digital advertising, RCTI Plus is targeted to become the largest streaming service in 2020 to complement the company's strong position in FTA. Other than the live streaming of the four FTAs, it provides thousands of famous content library, catch-up TV feature, original content like bloopers and behind the scenes, news, audio streaming, and other interactive features like quiz, voting, live chat with MNC talents, and audition. UGC features for talent search competition dedicated for RCTI Plus and Games Aggregator is currently under development. In the next 4 years, digital and content revenues are targeted to represent 50% of the company's revenue. Another media business owned by the group is MNC Vision Networks, or MVN. Being part of the media business within MNC Group, went public in July 2019. It has the largest pay TV and broadband network operations through MNC Vision, K-Vision, MNC Play, and Vision Plus. MNC Vision was partly acquired in 2001 under the brand IndoVision and became a wholly owned subsidiary in 2006. It provides the largest direct-to-home or DTH-based pay TV service in Indonesia that dominates more than 90% market share for postpaid services with 2.1 million subscribers. MNC Vision has its own satellite launch in 2009 called Indostar 2 with S-band technology, which is resistant to weather disturbance in tropical climate. MVN offers more than 130 channels with various genres, of which 30 channels are exclusive on MNC Vision. In July 2019, MVN acquired K-Vision, DTH-based pay TV service with Indonesian footprint which serves the middle-income household with prepaid business model. Today, K-Vision has the fastest-growing subscriber acquisition of more than 200,000 every month, making it the largest prepaid DTH company. It sells set-top boxes along with top-up vouchers consisting of contents with various prices. In 2014, MVN started its fixed broadband business by rolling out fiber to the home, or FTTH technology, which offers high-speed internet and IPTV services under the name MNC Play. Today, it has become the third largest broadband company operating in 9 cities with 1.5 million home passes. On top of having its own networks, MNC Play also leases the capacity from various network providers, including Icon Plus, a subsidiary of state-owned electricity company PLN. to provide high-speed internet and IPTV services. MNC Play has more than 180 channels with more than 50 premium channels with HD quality. It offers catch-up TV feature to watch up to 7 days back and time shift feature to pause, play, and rewind at no additional cost. Starting the beginning of 2020, MVN launched its new product called Playbox, an Android TV OTT box which connects to any internet broadband network. Being the strongest in content, we believe this new product will do very well in the market. To strengthen the company's presence in Tier 2 and Tier 3 cities, MVN has formed a dedicated business unit to partner and acquire local cable operators in all provinces of Indonesia. The combined local cable operator subscribers in Indonesia is estimated to be in the range of 8 to 9 million households. The company sees this as an opportunity to grow MVN subscribers' base by engaging through the licensing of its content or acquisition. In the next 2 to 3 years, MVN is targeting to add 3 million subscribers from LCO partnership or acquisition. The last platform under MVN is Vision Plus, which is an over-the-top or OTT-based video streaming platform that offers more than 10,000 hours of video on demand in short, medium, and long formats from various genres and more than 130 linear channels that can be accessed via all devices. It gives a free access to MNC Vision, K-Vision, MNC Play, and Playbox subscribers for certain content and operates independently as AVOD and SVOD streaming services. Today, Vision Plus has more than 29 million monthly active users and more than 1.2 million paid subscribers. Being the largest pay TV and broadband group, MVN is also the largest in content production. Produces more than 10 linear channels and VODs with various formats and genres which differentiate MVN from any other operators. In financial services, the group started a stockbroking firm in 1989. In 1999, MNC Capital Indonesia, known as MNC Capital, was established to become the main holding company of all the financial activities within the group. It went public in 2001 and today has integrated financial services from banking, consumer finance, securities, leasing, general insurance, life insurance, asset management, and financial technology. MNC Bank focuses on full-service banking for SME, consumer, and wholesale banking, and has credit and debit card operations. The bank currently spends significant resources to become a major player in digital banking, capitalizing on the group's strength in technology. MNC Finance is engaged in consumer financing, such as new car and multi-purpose financing and mortgages. As part of improving customer services, MNC Finance has developed a digital application to deliver faster and better credit processing. MNC Securitas, which is the first company established by the group back in late 1989, provides a complete range of services from brokerage, margin financing, research, underwriting, and financial advisory services. It has more than 100 retail branches and operates one of the largest online trading services. MNC Leasing serves corporate customers primarily to finance productive assets in the form of leasing, sale and leaseback, factoring, project financing, infrastructure financing, and other financing. MNC Insurance provides general insurance services for retail and corporate customers. With a 24/7 online customer service and application supports, MNC Insurance strives to provide excellent service for its customers. It currently develops digital application for new car insurance product. MNC Life offers a number of assurance products, including health, accident, and Unit Link. MNC Life has recently launched its digital-based apps named Hario for education, pension, health, accident, and life insurances. MNC Asset Management manages a variety of investment products for individual and institutional investors through various mutual funds and discretionary management services. It specializes in equity, fixed income, and money market instruments. In the near future, the company will expand into private equity, venture capital, and special situation funds. MNC Teknologi Nusantara has just launched SPIN, Smart Payment Indonesia. It provides e-money, e-wallet, digital remittance, and loyalty programs. Adapting the latest technology, SPIN is able to interconnect with other providers' QR code. SPIN in collaboration with MNC Media, is making a breakthrough by introducing a new concept of in-TV purchase. This partnership allows audiences to scan the display QRIS to purchase the products offered directly from their television screen. Very soon, the company will launch its peer-to-peer lending apps to enter into microfinancing, which can be used as the financing channeling agent for SPIN and MNC Bank. MNC Capital has committed itself to become the front runner in integrated financial services in Indonesia. It will capitalize on the strong ecosystem owned by the group, particularly in the area of media today. In the area of entertainment, lifestyle, property, and hospitality, the group officially started in 2007 by acquiring a listed company and changed its name to MNC LAN. Since then, MNC LAN has grown to become one of the largest entertainment, lifestyle, property, and hospitality companies in Indonesia. Headquartered in central Jakarta on more than 5 hectares land, MNC LAN currently focuses on the development of its flagship projects, namely MNC Lido City, MNC Bali Resort, and projects in the hospitality industry. MNC Lido City is an integrated lifestyle residential, commercial, entertainment, and resort destination area of 3,000 hectares in Lido, Bogor, West Java, which is next to the provinces of DKI Jakarta and Banten, surrounded by a population of more than 70 million people. Located about 60 kilometers from Jakarta, MNC Lido City can be directly accessed through Bochimi Toll Road in just about 60 minutes from Jakarta. Set to be a world-class destination, MNC Lido City prices of a theme park resort, international 4-star, 5-star, and 6-star hotels, luxury villas and condominiums, international standard 18-hole golf course designed by Ernie Els, exclusive residences, retail, dining, entertainment, international circuit, university, movie land, and other supporting facilities. The presence of the Trump International Resort Golf Club and Residences Lido will enhance Lido to become an unrivaled exclusive resort. Lido Lake Resort by MNC Hotel, which operates in MNC Lido City, is now undergoing an expansion. And the largest outbound facility in Southeast Asia is also being developed within the resort. MNC Lido City will become the national pride and Indonesia's new tourism destination. MNC LAN also develops MNC Bali Resort, an integrated resort on more than 100 hectares of land located close to Tanah Lot Temple tourism destination in Tabanan, Bali. MNC Bali Resort is designed to become the largest and most exclusive integrated resort in Bali, featuring Trump International Resort Golf Club and Residences Bali. The new resort destination will host a 6-star hotel, condominiums, exclusive villas, and an international standard golf course designed by Phil Mickelson, along with other supporting facilities. In the hospitality segment, MNC LAN focuses on the development of hotels and resorts, such as Park Hyatt Jakarta, the first and the only Park Hyatt brand in Indonesia, Oakwood Hotel and One East Residence in Surabaya, as well as the Western Resort Nusa Dua and Bali International Convention Center, which has hosted numerous international events, including Miss World 2013, Apex Summit 2013, and IMF World Bank Annual Meeting in 2018. MNC LAN also owns a few office buildings and multifunction venues in Jakarta, Surabaya, and Bali, including those managed by MNC LAN. The total building areas reach more than 400,000 square meters. Recently, MNC LAN expanded into co-working space in some strategic locations in Jakarta, Surabaya, and Bali. This new concept of office rental will become a new business model to support the company's future growth. As part of its social programs, MNC Group, through Jalinan Kasih Foundation, has given assistances for education, staple goods, free medication of over 700,000 patients to date, improving public facilities, and disaster relief. MNC Group, the pride of the nation.